For beginners to start, we need after that we will color it with different colors and we will do shading.